classification of carbohydrates?
They are classified into two groups, sugars and non-sugars. Carbohydrates are classified into two main groups, sugars, non-sugars. Now, carbohydrates can be classified into two main groups. You have the sugars and then the non-sugars. Let's use this diagram to give a more detailed explanation. Monosaccharides and disaccharides.